Man, it sure looks cloudy today. It looks like a storm is going to occur in Goanimate City sometime later today. It's dark, even though it's not nighttime. Anyways, I've got to go to my sixth day of college now. I wonder what we will learn in Mr. Babirio Brothers' class today. Oh man. My best friend, Mike, is not here today. Today is going to be a long, boring day of college.
Come on man. It will be okay. After all, Mr. Baby Mario Brothers is our teacher for college and for summer school if we have to go back there this summer. It's not like we are going to be loaded down with millions of pages of homework like Mr. Joey. Hey! Speaking of that, did you hear Mr. Joey lost his teaching privileges?
Wait. Seriously?
Yeah dude. I'm wanting to say he either got banned from teaching for good, or lost his teaching privileges for 6 months. I hope it's forever, because nobody liked him. Well, except for Kara from summer school.
Wait. How did you figure out this information?
Isn't it obvious? My dad is the police officer of Goanimate City. He had a good talk with Mr. Joey about how he was being way too harsh on his students.
Doug. I should have known that. I wonder where Logan, Mike, and Landon are since they are not here for college today.
Hey Donald. Landon doesn't go here anymore. Logan is staying home today because of the weather outside, and I think that's the reason why Mike isn't here either.
Well, I guess that kinda does make sense. But I don't know what the weather is supposed to be like for Goanimate City today.
Hey. Where in the world is our teacher this time?
I know, right? He is never on time.
Okay class. So, before we start the day, who is not here today?
Landon, Mika, Logan.
What? That's a whole third of my class. Whatever. So, class, we were going to talk about something completely new, but, we have some questionable looking weather outside right now. Goanimate City is under a tornado watch right now. Speaking of that, this is not the first time a tornado has been through Goanimate City. Remember when Pokemon Go was popular? Well, during that time, I made a video, entitled Para Bro Plays Pokemon Go. Gets the Ultra Mega Grounding. A giant EF5 tornado had come through Goanimate City then. So, class.
Good morning, teachers, students, and staff. This is Principal Luigi speaking. As of right now, Goanimate City is now under a tornado watch. If we were to go under a tornado warning at any time, I will sound a tornado siren over the intercom. And if I do, that's everybody's cue to run to the basement immediately. But for now, continue on with your regular schedule. Have a nice day! Oh, and if there's anybody who is freaked out now, you are more than welcome to come to my office, so you'll know when I have to sound the alert. If I have to.
Gabriel, if you would like to go ahead and go to Principal Luigi's office, you are more than welcome to. Like he said. Well, there goes Gabriel. So, anyways, class, like the principal said, we are going to continue class like we would on a regular day, okay? Good. So, you all are ready for summer, right?
You know we are, Mr. Baby Mario Brothers. The only way that summer is bad is if it is spent in summer school.
You got that right, Jacob. Okay, class. Now let's.
This is Principal Luigi, notifying everybody that we are now under a tornado warning, a severe thunderstorm warning, a flash flood warning, and a high wind warning. Students, teachers, and staff. Do not waste any time. Get to the basement. Now.
This is like our sixth day of summer school, only this time, it's real.
I know, right?
Listen. I know you're all freaked out right now, but you've got to remember something. We're in the basement, which means we're underground, which also means nothing can harm us.
Yeah, like that really helps us out. But wait. What if the college itself gets hit?
Oh no. You're right.
Don't worry, everybody. This building is built with material that can resist anything. It is so strong, nothing can knock it down.
Hold on a second. If that is the case, then why are we down here, and how did Principal Luigi not know?
Well, it's because Principal Luigi doesn't know stuff all that well. But, then again, his office's walls are glass.
So he probably sent us all down here, because he thought the tornado would damage the school, by going through his office first.
Darn it. I was going to say that. But anyways, you five stay here for a minute. I'm going to go to Principal Luigi's office to give him a piece of my mind.
Don't get blown away by the tornado, okay?
I think you'll be okay. After all, he's Mr. Baby Mario Brothers.
Mr. Baby Mario Brothers, why are you in my office? Go back down to the basement right now or you will be blown away by the tornado.
Nah. I don't think I will, because this college is made of material that can resist anything. In simple terms, this college cannot be knocked down by anything.
I don't care. Either you go back down to the basement right now, or you will be fired.
Are you kidding me?
What's wrong, Mr. Baby Mario Brothers?
Well, I tried telling Principal Luigi that this school cannot be knocked down by anything, but, nope, he's making us stay down here anyway until the storm completely passes by. Oh no. The power's out. I wonder how Mika, Logan, and Landon are.
Man, it sucks not having any power. Now I can't do anything fun until the power is restored.
It's okay, little bro. We're in the basement, so we'll be fine. Yes, I agree with you. Having no power stinks.
Man, I can't believe my mom still went to work in this weather. Now I have to stay home alone.
I still can't believe I got arrested for hacking into the news station and doing all that other stuff that one day earlier this month.
Okay, now I want to turn the camera off.